2001's Alien originally wasn't going to be this. Kubrick spent years testing hundreds of different designs to find the perfect alien, but eventually realized any crazy thing they tried would be disappointing. It's a pretty fascinating insight that only by abandoning the creature design and instead inferring the extraterrestrial could they really show something truly alien.